Now, most artists don't have the luxury to just simply rebrand themselves and change the course of their careers. But then again, not every performer is Zolani Mahola. Now performing under her new name, The One Who Sings, please give it up for her first performance, Ndibambe. Take it away.
Too.